We want to simplify this expression, so since we've got negative exponents, that means we can move them to the other side of the fraction, which gives us 4 to the 1 on top, or just 4, over 2 squared, plus 9 squared over 3 to the 3rd. Simplifying from there, we have 4 over 4 plus 81 over 27, which is just 1 plus 3, which equals 4.